Go. You're looking good.
Thank you. Thank you. This is my motivation as Miss Florida Classic Tourism, and I am Reese with 106.1 FM. I'm here with the one and only, the amazing woman that gives a lot of other women inspiration around the world. And tell everybody who you are.
My name is Erin Sheahan, and I am a producer in the St. Petersburg, Florida area, and also in Los Angeles, California.
That's right. She's been back and forth in all these film festivals. I'm like, oh, it looks gorgeous on the I'm like, where did you get that dress? I love that dress. So tell us about your movie that's actually premiering here.
Premiering tonight is Celebrity Crush, and it is the third premiere. It's first premiere in Pinellas County, I guess you could say, out of the festivals here. And it is produced, directed, written, and starred in by Oliver Robbins, who was Robbie in the Poltergeist films, the original Poltergeist movies. So
that's amazing. So where can they see the trailer? Where can they buy the film? And tell us a little bit more about the movie. Just a little synopsis.
You can go watch the trailer at celebcrushmovie.com. It is currently out for distribution, so it'll be available in May of 2020. Quick rundown, it's a woman who is, or I'll say a girl, crazed fan of a child star, and she goes to all kinds of lengths to get what she wants out of him.
Well, that is true, because I actually have a woman that wrote a book like that, and she would follow David Cassidy and all this stuff, and she wrote, I have to show it to you.
Okay.
Yeah, it's very interesting.
Yeah.
It happens in real life, too, out there. Yeah.
Oh, this happens all the time.
Right.
One of my favorite, I tell people all the time, because I'm such a Poltergeist fan, that one of the scenes in the movie actually takes place in Simi Valley, which is where Poltergeist was filmed. With the original house, there's a part where you can see it. So I know that's not much, but it's one of my favorite parts.
I love watching her career, because this is a powerhouse woman. This is one woman that you want to watch. Watch out, Steven Spielberg, because we got somebody.
Just kidding.
No, seriously. And what your films are doing, we're excited to see it. And we'd love to bring you on the air and talk about more of this on the air, because now we're 3 FM and we got podcast and video live feed.
No, I'm so happy for you.
Happy for you. Two blondes. I like that. Blondes.
I know. You can't go wrong.
Powerhouse. Give everybody one more time your social media, and will you be doing any other work coming up?
The work I'm doing coming up is I'm producing a kids game show and a fashion game show that have representation in California and Los Angeles. We shot the pilot this summer, and it
That's
will
so
be
exciting.
On likely on E Network, maybe. Okay. Look for it on E or Logo, something like that. So,
see, I told you, watch out. Keep us posted.
All right, I will.
You
can see
so
me on social media, Erin_Sheahan.com.
There you go. And we're going to go watch her movie. It's playing now, right?
It's starting right now.
Starting right now. We got to go. Bye. Do that. Bye. Bye-bye.